They won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight.
Put it out! Out!
Huh.
Watch will be vigilant here.
Thank you.
Sharp watch here.
Quick,
on the left! On the left!
Someone over there?
Ugh.
put that axe to better use.
Thank you. Who are you? Who sent you?
Kati mentioned you could use some help.
Quiet! If the other humans think I associate with Ekati, my career is over.
Just tell me what you need me to do.
Free the villagers being held captive in Persephone's broken daydream. My son, Theron, is working there as a guard against his will. It's like Persephone possessed his mind. Can you help him too?
I'll see what I can do. Best stay out of sight. Silver tongue, no, I couldn't save them.
You're back. Where is my Theron?
I wasn't able to save him.
Theron, my dear boy. The others, tell me you have better news of them.
They've made their way safely to Yamato's ruins already. You'll find them there.
As promised, I'll join the rebels. What message would you like me to spread once I'm there?
End the fear-mongering against Akati. Make sure the other humans know she is their ally.
Your words shall be spoken. Thank you for your help.
Persephone outlawed this water.
Her need for control has grown beyond understanding. What matters is that the humans of Elysium get the help they desire.
What is this woman's sickness?
The worst affliction that could befall a human in Elysium. A broken heart for eternity.
She's lovesick.
You know nothing of grief after death. It haunts humans with an intensity unparalleled on Earth.
I'll return when I've delivered the water.
Remember, it's forbidden. You can't be seen when you bring it to the villa in Adonis's gardens.
Huh?
Whatever this water does, people die trying to find it. I should try to stay out of sight. Something's in the way.
You entered the cave. You must have found what was left of Lethe's water.
I did?
Oh, have mercy and let me have just a sip. I lost my wife in Tartaros, and her screams still haunt me in my dreams. Please, put them to rest.
Well, I guess it can't hurt. But just a sip. Someone else needs this. Got the water. Now to bring it to Ekati's contact. Thank you. I need to stay hidden.
This looks like the place.
You're the contact Ikati described. Do you have Lethe's water?
I do, but what's so special about it? I saw a man lose himself after just one sip.
Humans here drink Lethe's water to forget their past lives and reincarnate back into the world of the living. But Persephone won't let any of us leave Elysium so long as she's trapped here too. I lost my soulmate. I can't go back in time, but I can forget that pain. Now, give me the water.
Here, drink this.
For you, my poor Theron. I'll join you in mindless bliss. I must say, I feel a touch woozy.
Oh. How am I going to get you to Adonis now?
What happened to her?
She took a sip of Lethe's water. I gave her the last vial.
What? Why would you do that?
Takati told me the woman promised to join the rebellion in exchange for the water.
Some good she'll do the rebellion if she doesn't know who she is, let alone what she's fighting for. Sounds like one of Ekati's tricks to me.
She mentioned her lover's name. Theron.
The Silver-Tongued Son. I suppose, since he couldn't be saved. Still, watch your back with Ikati, Alexios. She can't be trusted.
I've already received word that you accomplished just what I asked. Good. And what did you ask Alexios to do for you, Persephone? Rumor has it Lethe's water has once again entered circulation in Elysium. Don't you dare try to talk your way out of this.
You are the only person who knows what Lethe's water means to me.
I'm sorry.
You would never understand the intricacies of a divine creation like Lethe's water. But I won't forget what part you played here.
Persephone, I was only trying to...
I'll be watching you more closely from now on, friend.
This wasn't about helping Adonis at all. You knew that woman would be no use to the rebellion after drinking the water.
The woman did promise her help. That wasn't a lie. As for my motives, I told you from the start they are mine alone to know. But if humans so desperately desire to move on from their pasts, Persephone shouldn't make that choice for them.
From what I've seen, nothing good comes from drinking that water.
I wasn't asking for your opinion on the matter. I need some time alone, away from your mindless chatter.
Malaka.
Welcome to the uprising. These ruins were abandoned when Persephone constructed her paradise. We won't be bothered here.
But there are so few of you.
Most of Persephone's army consists of mind-controlled humans. Free their minds and bring them to me. We can use them as troops.
Free their minds?
My dear friend Hermes is a master manipulator. And that staff of yours looks like one of his creations. Try using that. There's an outpost southwest from here, nestled in the hand of Hades. Warriors were spotted in its paw.
I should be extra careful.
Ah!
You've been asleep too long. Wake and be free! You're released from the grasp of Hypnos. Elysium awaits you!
You surprise me. When we first met, I was positive you were sent by Persephone to...
To what?
Seduce me. Confuse me. Anything to make me forget my love. But when I asked you to weaken Persephone's influence, you did. I asked you to bring me warriors, and here they are.
And all I had to do was risk my life for you to trust me.
No one in Elysium is who they say. So when the clever warrior shows up to help me escape, you'll have to excuse me if I'm skeptical.
Time to find more warriors.
Scouts spotted one nearby. Was a Spartan hero in his former life. He's not under Persephone's influence, but keeps mostly to himself. With a champion like him on our side, we can't fail.
How will I know when I find him?
From what I'm taught, you can't miss him.
Come on. Yeah. Come on.
Leonidas.
You have the eyes of my daughter. So something did survive that day. How do you have this?
Mirini. She's my mother. I'm here because I need your help. I need you to fight.
I have found peace here. Why would I fight?
All my life, I was told of my grandfather, the king who spat in the face of the gods and ran his spear through anyone who threatened the freedom of his people. Now I'm the one fighting for freedom, and I'm asking my grandfather for help.
We'll need to use the terrain to our advantage.
So you'll fight with us?
Not until you fight me. You say you're Marini's son. I want to see how she trained you. Yeah! have used you at Thermopylae.
You could have used a lot of people at Thermopylae.
I am glad this spear is in your hands. I will fight with you. You have my word as a Spartan.
Thank you, Grandfather.
How is Leonidas fitting in?
Morale's never been higher. Scouts are reporting Persephone's influence is weakening across Elysium. You're definitely causing havoc out there.
I won't rest until it's done.
You know, I'm starting to think Elysium isn't such a bad place with you in.
Yes. If only you weren't in love with Aphrodite, and trying to overthrow the Queen, and everyone else wasn't dead, Elysium would be perfect.
All I'm saying is you breathe life into this world filled with dead people. Anyhow, we have a bit of a situation.
Of course we do.
Persephone's guards have cut off supply lines, overtaken hideouts, secrets and locations she couldn't possibly have known without inside help. We suspect there is a spy in our midst.
Who?
One is a messenger. She was sent with crucial information to one of our camps. When she didn't return, we sent a scout. The entire camp was killed, and she was nowhere to be found. The other is a blacksmith. Soldiers love to gossip while getting their blade sharpened. We think he may have overheard some of our plans.
That's a good start.
What Persephone doesn't realize is two can play at this game. A little spy of my own has penetrated the Queen's inner circle.
You should tell me who they are, so I don't accidentally kill them.
Whisper the words, "Violets only bloom in Elysium winters." Anyone who doesn't respond with, "Cold as Hades' heart," is free for the kill.
Poetic. Now tell me where to find the messenger and the blacksmith.
They both have homes in the village. Return to me once you're done.
Messenger's house. Persephone knows we've recruited Leonidas. Detailed information about one of Adonis's rebel camps. A broken piece from one of the torches of Hypnos I destroyed. Definitely the house of a blacksmith. A list of people Adonis has spent time with. Mine and Persephone's names are on this. Note written to Aphrodite. The blacksmith told her everything. Adonis's escape plans, the rebellion.
Who's the dirty spy? The messenger or the blacksmith?
Both have been spying on you. Both have information that could undo your rebellion.
Lousy malakas! My scouts tell me they're on the move. We only have time to dispose of one before they disappear completely. Which is more dangerous to our cause?
The blacksmith. I'll go after him.
Last I heard, he was spotted near the village.
Making me chase, you will make your death even worse. The blacksmith was working for Aphrodite. This news could break Adonis's heart. Blacksmith is dead.
That's something, at least. There was an ambush. The messenger led Persephone's guards to one of our camps. No one survived. The messenger escaped.
The blacksmith could have led Persephone's guards to all your camps.
Thank you, Alexios. Once again, you've been a great help.
Our next move needs to be swift and deadly.
Meet me later at the Palace of the Colossi. I've acquired a little something that will turn Persephone's paradise upside down.
There you are. The Queen is a Defgalion's heritage and requires your presence. Don't keep her waiting.
What do you think about my southern realm? I don't come here much anymore.
It's lovely.
I try to offer a comfortable home to the glorious dead. It helps them accept their fate and keeps them from wandering too far. So when a human wanders and doesn't return, I can't help but take it personally.
What am I doing here?
When Leonidas was alive, he brought chaos and bloodshed. Hermes spotted him mingling with delinquents recently. We can't have him falling into old habits. If he won't fight with me, then he won't fight at all.
Leonidas of Sparta is my grandfather. If you think I'm going to stick a blade in him, you're wrong.
Hermes told me why you're really in Elysium. That staff of yours. Cross me and you'll fail. But Leonidas means a lot to you. I understand this will be difficult, which is why I'm willing to make you a deal.
What kind of deal?
Bring me the body of Leonidas, and I will bring back a departed beloved of your choosing.
You can do that?
I'm queen of the dead, darling. I can do anything. So, who does Alexios want back in his life?
I want to see Phoebe again.
Help me protect Elysium from chaos, and you'll see your loved one again. Spartan King, I'll do the impossible to repay you.
What are you doing out here?
There is something I wanted to ask you. Will you fish with me? This is nice.
There are.
Talk then.
I imagine the spear was in one piece.
I marked it.
You were ready. Mater told me of our bloodline and our ancestors. Did you know?
Only what my mother told me. We were born from greatness, and we were destined for greatness. The world was divided in two. Those who wanted us dead, and those who would follow us to the gates of Hades.
It's so peaceful here.
I think I got a bite. Get a basket, quickly.
Grandfather, hey.
You are here to kill me. In Sparta, we were trained to spot predators long before they pounced.
I need Persephone's approval. But she sees you as a threat. If I don't take care of that threat...
Why not bring her the head of a greater threat?
Who's a greater threat than you? Actually, there is someone. A spy. I delivered him to Persephone as a bodyguard. But he's working against her from the inside.
I am only a threat to her soldiers on the battlefield. A spy threatens the heart of Elysium. Bring her his corpse, and she should be satisfied.
Thank you, Grandfather. We should go fishing more often. She can deal with the traitor herself. To be careful not to get spotted. Thank you. There he is.
Alexios, what brings you here? What are you doing? We're family! Ugh!